Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 21, Verse 2. He did evil in the eyes of the Lord, copying the disgusting ways of those nations whom the Lord had sent out before the children of Israel.